talking about what is sea level going to be like in 10 years.
And dramatic flooding not seen since Hurricane Harvey.
Back what experts call a super fire.
He's in this red zone and the Philippines had damage.
About the future of the Earth's climate.
Level rise is about 26 to 28 centimeters. Around 24 million tons of carbon dioxide were released each year, recording 7 million premature deaths as a result of poor air quality. Up to 10 to 20 million tons of plastic end up in our oceans every year, while 7.3 million hectares of forests were lost each year. We are in the midst of a climate crisis. Our forests are burning. Communities are flooding, our oceans are choking with plastic, and Earth's surface temperature is rising. We were so caught up in our own doings to do something. And while prioritizing this advancement, we listen to the people who make excuses to do nothing. We didn't know what we had until it was gone. You know, when I was a child, I read about how our Filipino ancestors had such care for our environment, treasuring every bit of it as a source of life, being responsible for how they left the land for the next generations in a rich and green state. Which brings me great sorrow, because most of us today don't even care about tomorrow. We put profit above people, greed over seed, rule of gold above the golden rule. But you know what? I am not sorry. I do not accept what the future holds for our environment. Because an error does not become a mistake until you refuse to correct it. We can redirect this. Each of us are responsible for our own actions. And we can all make an adjustment to create a more sustainable way of living. We can plant trees, follow the 3 R's, reduce, reuse, recycle, stop deforestation, choosing green energy sources, reducing carbon footprints, and proper waste management, and create a more sustainable world for future generations. But it's hard to visualize a greener world without these actions happening on a larger scale.
If not now, when? This is the call of nature. Are you willing to answer it?
The Earth is what we all have in common. Therefore, the humankind is tasked to preserve it for the world to live on. We must realize that we are not apart from nature, but we are a part of nature. And to betray nature is to betray us, and to save nature is to save us.